Dear students, let us calculate the kinetic energy of charged particle in a uniform electric field. Okay, so this is the system. Okay, so here there is a battery and the potential is V, and with positive there is a plate and with negative there is a plate. Okay, they are connected, and because of this is positive terminal, so this is positively charged, and this is negative terminal, this is negatively charged, and you know that there is a electric field between the two plates, okay, heading going from positive plate to the negative plate. Okay, so all the electric field are going from positive to negative, which are uniform. Okay, now I will just put the charge, positive charge here. What I do, I will put the positive charge here. Initially it was not moving, I just put it here, I just kept it here. Okay, I will just keep it here, it is not moving. Initially it is not moving, I just keep it here like this, and let okay, whenever I keep it here, it will experience a force in this electric field, and this is my positive charge, and the force of direction of the force is along the direction of electric field, isn't it, for a positive charge. Okay, now it will go in this direction with the force F equal to Q into E. That we know what is E, is my electric field, and F is the force. So let it travel a distance of L from this plate to that plate. Okay, and what are the things there are happening? There are acceleration, because it was just not moving. Okay, it has no acceleration, no, not moving, no initial velocity. As soon as I start this switch, there will be an electric field and it will accelerate. Okay, so there are acceleration. Okay, so acceleration is there, so that acceleration I will say A, and there is a force is equal to EQ, and the length is L. I mean, this is the distance traveled by positive charge. So now I want to find the kinetic energy. So the formula of kinetic energy is plus one. Okay, half mv square. So let us go to this one. Okay, from this force. So I know the force is equal to QE. Okay, if it was negative charge, then the direction of force would be in opposite to the electric field. Now again, another formula we know, force is equal to mass into acceleration. What is A? Is the acceleration of this charged particle in electric field, and what is m? M is the mass of the charged particle, that you have to write. So then what next is, let us compare these two equations. This is also force, this is also force. I will get, or this ma should be equal to qe, implies this, I will get acceleration is equal to qe divided by m equation 1. Okay, I got the acceleration. Now another formula is there from the kinematic equation that you have studied in class 9 and that you have derived in class 11. Okay, so that is, kinematic equation is V square minus U square equal to 2As, right? So what is V? This V is final velocity, u is initial velocity, 2 is a number, a is acceleration, and s is the displacement of the particle. Okay, so now since here, since u is equal to 0 because it was not moving initially, so initial velocity is 0, and what is s? And s is equal to l here. Okay, s, this s is equal to l. Okay, displacement is from this plate to that plate, and the length is L, displacement is L. So therefore, what do I get here? Tell me. You get V square is equal to 2AL, or V square is there divided by, you bring this 2 down and you bring this L here, then there will be A. So this is equation number 2. Now compare the equation number 1 and 2, this equation and this equation. This is also acceleration, this is also acceleration. Acceleration equal to acceleration. So from equation 1 and 2, what do I get? From equation 1 and 2, from, you have to write, from equation 1 and 2, we get V square divided by 2L is equal to QE divided by M. Okay. Now if you see here, I have half MV square. Can you see here? Can we make this half MV square because we are finding the kinetic energy? Yes, we can make it. How we can make? Okay. How to make it? Half MV square. Or there is V square. You bring this M here. Okay. And divide it by 2. Isn't it? 1 by 2 MV square. 1 by 2 MV square is done. Equal to QE is there. And you bring this L here. So I got the kinetic energy. Okay. Or if you want to write in more proper form, let me write half this M, this V square is equal to QEL. Right? Or this is kinetic energy equals to QEL. Okay, this and this are same, just doing some manipulation. So this is the kinetic energy of a charged particle in electric field. Now I want to make it more beautiful with the help of this equation. Okay, between this plate and that plate there is a potential difference V, and I want to convert this term into potential V, okay, using the equation of potential and electric field. So let me go to the relation between electric field and potential. So you know V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. Electric field is also 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square. Okay. So next step, what I can write is, this is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q is there. R square is R into R. Can I write? Yes. Then how much is this? Tell me. This one. This is, how much is this? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. What is this? This is V. This is my V, because see, this 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R, this is also 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R, so this is V and there is one R, so electric field E is equal to V divided by R. Okay, or you bring this R here, you get R into E is equal to V. So what is R? R is distance. Okay, here what is my distance? Distance is my L, so R is equal to L. Okay, so from this what do I get? V is equal to E into R. Okay, since V is equal to E into R, or V is equal to E into L. Okay, R is distance, L is also distance, so this equation can be written as kinetic energy is equal to Q. This is now V. So this is your final answer. Okay. So kinetic energy equal to QV. Okay. What is the SI unit of kinetic energy? The any energy. Okay. Kinetic potential. The SI unit is joule. Okay. J-O-U-L-E joule or capital J. SI unit is joule. And if it was a positive charge, then if it, I have, okay, so if it was positive charge, then I have to write positive. If it was a negative charge, you can write negative. Because whenever you find the energy, you have to put the sign of charge, okay? Either potential energy, either kinetic energy, or you can also write plus minus QV is the potential, I mean, the kinetic energy of charge. Thank you.